Today we will bring you to know and look about the famous place in the middle of Mahasarakham University. Everyone knows it very well and call it the Little Market or the Talad. It's located near the center of Thailand and it's opposite with the Kanthalawichai Dormitory. In the Talad, you can see many sellers. They will bring the many kind of food to sell for MHU, the Immortal students, MHU students, MHU official and general worker. In every evening, they will come and buy the many kind of food to consume. This place is a special place for meeting after they finish the class and the work. Beside the Talad Noi, there are special place. It's called Kong Thong Market. It's near the canal. In the Talad Kong Thong, there are many kinds of products to sell, such as a new fashion clothes, shoe, bag, cosmetic, essential, cork, gases, pen, and anything else that you want. It's unbelievable that you can see many people to look and to walk and choose the anything product that they are interested. Let's see.
I pick on my skirts to be a little too.
Now it is 6 p.m. in the evening. That time is the part of food in Talad Noi. This time people right to walking and looking their food for their dinner. You don't worry, you can find their food for dinner because in this place there are many kinds of foods that you can choose to buy. Let's go. And this part is Isan food. This shop is a chicken skewer.
There are many customers right to buy it. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
What do you buy?
I'm buying pachi gai.
You like pachi you?
Yeah, chai.
It's Thai food.
Chai.
It's very delicious.
Yes.
How often you shopping on this market?
Usually 3-4 times a week.
More over this shop. Where shop do you like to?
Many places. Here and down at the end. Over there and to get some chicken and some sushi sometimes. Sometimes sushi.
Sushi.
Sometimes.
Yes.
Yeah.
This
Isan chicken.
This is a Thai or Isan food. Yes. Thank you. Moreover, you can choose Thai food. Let's go. There are many kinds of Thai food that you can choose, right? The most is fries. Next time is the food shop. Coconut is 15 baht.
The popular food in the Talad Noi, everyone like to eat som tam. This is a som tam shop.
There are many kinds of som tam, tam dong dang, tam thale, tam thai kem, tam mua, tam pa, tam porat,
and anything else. There are horse, sheep, and it's really good taste.
It is bakery shops. You can choose bakery. The price of bakery is 10 baht. It's really low price. Thank you. This is a part of the Talad Noi called Hong Kong Market. It has many products, both first and second hand products. There are t-shirts, shoe, bag, and there are many kinds of handmade products from students. This area is Hong Kong Market. There are many people who walk. Someone shows the products that they interested. This is the shop. There are many kinds of clothes, such as new fashion shirts for men and women.
You just give.